PvP but Hardcore Iron Man. It's a series where I have locked my Hardcore Iron Man account to PvP worlds, and to make it even harder for myself, I've placed a 250 mil bounty on my head. I'm continuously seeing random people on Reddit getting 1 kill count pets, 1 kill count best in slot items from bosses, and I wanna be one of those people, so the plan is simple. I wanna do as many bosses as possible in this episode. And the first boss we are going to do is the Kalfight Queen. First phase kill took me 10 minutes, holy shit. The first kill count of Kalfight Queen, let's go! Weapon poison and super... Ooh, weapon poison plus plus. Let's put this weapon poison to use. Bam! Dragon Dagger super poison. I was looking at the Kalfight Queen drop table, and apparently there's a 1 in 9 chance of it dropping Sarah Brews. I'm going to need 10 of these for Inferno. Please a good drop, please a good drop. Dark crap. Holy shit, that's a horrible drop. Horrible. Come on, give me the brew. Give me the Sarah Brew. Yes! Oh my god, yes! Woo! We got the Sarah Brew! We got a Sarah Brew! Oh, oh, we got the Sarah Brew! Can we get a back-to-back Sarah Domain Brew? Thank you very much. Ooh! Super Combat Potion! Super Store, that's a good one. That's perfect for the brews. Swallowed my water. Range Potions? Alright, alright. That's something I don't have. As I said, I want to get a total of 10 brews, but it's gonna take too long flicking it with a Dragon Battle Axe. So I'll get one more brew, and then I'll wait until I have full Varrox, and then I'll come back. Weapon Poison and a Shark, I hate you. Oh my god! 2 Magic Seeds, holy shit, that's a good one. Toad Flex and Superstore. I'm lucky on the Superstores. Give me the Sarah Brew! Super Anti-Poison. Holy shit, 25 Snapdragons. Another restore, come on! Super combat? Yep, I'll take it. I'm not really sure where I'm going to use this super combat. Is it for PKing? Maybe God Wars Dungeon even. Torso Seed. Yes! The Sarah Brew, let's go. We got a second brew. Whoa, whoa, we got a second brew. Some of you may think, oh, it's just a brew, it's not a big deal. But these two brews equals to 120 HP. That equals to 6 sharks. So I'm saving 4 inventory slots. Okay, giant mole, where are you? Well, there we go, first mole kill ever. Sadly, we didn't get the pet. All right, it's time for me to go and do some Dagonut Kings, and I'm gonna be completely honest, I am terrified of this place. We almost got the kill. Almost! There it is, the kill, we got a kill! I might have to tap. Back off, Ranger. I might have to tap. That's the kill. Nature Rune. We don't need that. We don't need that. We got the kill though, we got the kill. That was really scary, I could have died at any point. However, we do have one Dagonut King left, and it's the melee one. I can just camp here now. Oh no, I forgot ant poison. It's the final one and we got the kill. 5 bass. And after the first Rex kill, I managed to get 2 more kills. Sadly, no item. Before moving on to the next boss, I will try to upgrade my Mystic Boots to Infinity Boots. There we go, perfect. First room done, 3 more to go. And there we go, 126 points. 2 out of 4 rooms completed. 3 out of 4 rooms completed. Ladies and gentlemen, this should be the last bone picked up, and this should be the last thing we do here in Mage Training Arena. 120 points, that's enough for the Infinity Boots. Let's go! And where are they? There you are. Bye. Oh my god, we finally got him. It's like no difference, but they look beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. I'm going back to Dagonuts because there are two or three items which I actually need. The Berserker Ring, the Seer's Ring, and the Mud Battle Staff. There we go, another Rex kill. Rune Battle Axe, that's a nice high elk. Second trip completed, we managed to kill 5 Dagonauts in one trip. Hopefully we can increase this number to maybe 10. Third trip, only managed to get 2 kills, and the drops were horrible. Damn, this was a really good trip. Holy shit, come on, get the kill before I die. 13 kills in one trip, and we made 169k. We got the Farseer Helm as well, which I'm most happy about. Woo, 41 farming. Okay, I am very suspicious. We got a level 3 here, and we got a level 89 here, who's obviously doing PvP. And if I go world 37, there's going to be another level 3 right here. Yeah. Ooh, 42 farming. Woo, 43 farming. The one thing I don't like about Hardcore Iron Man is the fact that you have to grab yourself herbs for potions all the time. 87 range. What the fuck? And there we have it, 15 prey potions, that should be enough for a few more Dagonaut kills. However, my net is currently not the best, so I'll do some safe bossing, aka Giant Mole. Wait, what? As an Iron Man, you don't get loot if other players help you kill the monster. Was someone here before me? And we got a kill. And another one. This is the most annoying boss in the game. And another one. And another one. Ooh, Eulogs, hello. Yeah, 10 kill count, we didn't get a pet, I'm so confused. I am never going to get that front page Reddit post. I've never done this before, but apparently these mole things can be exchanged for bird's nest. If this is good loot, I may just have to continue doing mole kills. Nest box ring. Oh, just one. Nest box empty. Nest box seeds. Oh my god, that's a lot of seeds. I think I have to continue doing mole. But first, back to Dagonaut Kings. Rune 2H, a nice 35k high up. Ring of Life, isn't that super rare here? Lag, 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 lag. Oh my god. Jagex? The servers are so bad right now. Oh my god. The Ring of Life has the same drop rate as the Berserker Ring, the Warrior's Ring, the Dragon Axe, everything. I'm so unlucky. Okay, stop lagging, Jagex. Finally. Seer's Ring! Oh my fucking god, we got it. Yes, we got the Seer's Ring! Oh my god, this is so beautiful. This ring is plus 6 attack and defense bonus for magic, so that's perfect for Inferno. Very happy. And before we move on with this episode, I need to let you guys know that 7 people of you who are watching right now haven't subscribed yet. So if you're one of them, make sure to subscribe right now. Teasing the noobs. I am teasing the noobs. Hello, 44 farming.
51 herb lore.
Another Dagonaut trip completed, and I want to show you guys something. I made 54 Dagonaut bones, 200 dragon bones, 200 big bones just from doing slayer and hunting monsters. I will eventually need to get myself 70 prayer, but this is a good start. Ooh, hello, rock shell plate. But that could have been a berserker ring. I really need to upgrade the rune gloves. And to do so, it requires me to have 70 cooking. So let's get myself some cooking levels. 54, 55, 56, 57, 58. This will actually be the last Hardcore Iron Man in a long time. Next week, Denma mode is coming up and I will be participating for the entire week. So I hope you guys look forward to that. I think I have found the best shop for raw food. Flossy Dachshund sells raw lobsters, tuna, salmon, and cod, and it regenerates pretty quickly. 59, 60 cooking. This was boring, let's go back to PBM.
50!
I just saw another video of another YouTuber getting a Dagonaut pet. I think it's time for me to get the pet. And the loot from the last 22 Dagonaut kills? 320k. Another 11 kills and we made 136k. Another 7 kills and we made 93.5k. Ooh, someone is pretending to be a Chaos Druid. Another 13 kills completed for 187k. Ah, 45 farming. Maple trees, here we come. And here we are walking towards the final trip of Dagonaut Kings. If we get something on this final trip, I'll be very happy. And if we don't, I'll be very sad. I think we got 12 kills, still 0 good items. Well, Fremnic Blade doesn't count. 3 more hits, come on, almost out of prey. That's the kill, oh my god. 4-4-1 death rooms. Let's get out of here. Oh my god. Why do I not get anything? A quick look at what we have achieved today. 126 Dagonet King kills. We got a Seer's Ring. We got the Farseer Helm. And we got 120 Dagonet Bones. Then of course we did Call Fight Queen. We got Super Combat Potion. Range Potion. 4 Super Restores. And 2 Saradomin Brews. Very important for tanking potential PKers in the future. And also we managed to get ourselves 25 Snapdragon. And of course we managed to pull off the Infinity Boots. And if you made it this far into the video, make sure to slap that like button. And I hope you guys are excited for Deadman Mode.